Isabella! I'm so sorry we lost track of
you. There's no time. We have a job to do.
Ooh.
We may be the only non-pharmacist left in Danville. I think I figured out where this started. And if we could get there, we might be able to figure out how it started and reverse it.
Wait, how did you find out where it started?
Well, I'm glad you asked.
Roger Dupin's friends we know is 6 feet and 2 inches tall. And the pin that hit him left a weird impression on that wall. So I took the angle from that point to where I knew he stood. And I found the building just like that because I understood.
Triangulation, that's how I figured it out. Triangulation, now I'm left with no doubt. The only geometric process using data I possess that could pinpoint the conclusion of my scientific quest. Triangulation.
Cha-cha-cha. That is a mighty upbeat song for a desperate situation.